centuries, Lancashire has held pride of place in cotton manufacture because of its natural resources. Coal is here in abundance to provide power for the mills. From coal also comes the alternative electric power. Water, too, is plentiful. Pure water for cotton's delicate processes captured in Lancashire's great moorland areas. The peaty land is largely unfit for agriculture, and the climate, favourable for spinning cotton fibres, is better for working inside than out of doors. And so, for many hundreds of years, cotton has come to Lancashire to be made into cloth. And in a score of towns, the well-being of the cotton industry is tied up with the lives and happiness of millions of ordinary people.